Tonight, somebody could win thousands of pounds on one of the biggest arcade games in the world. 15 questions, a life-changing amount of money, and everything could change on the roll of a coin. This is Rolling In It. This is it. Hello, how are you? And welcome to Rolling In It. Tonight, someone could go home with a fortune, but they'll need luck on their side because everything on this show can change on the roll of a coin. We've got three contestants, each helped by someone famous. So let's get straight on and meet the first team playing tonight. First up, she's got the look of an angel and the mouth of a sailor. It's the amazing Sarah Millican! Sarah, you always make me smile. Who are you playing with tonight?
Tonight, I am playing with Peter, who is a postman from London.
How about that? Good to see you, Peter.
Thank you.
Next, she's a two-time Strictly champion, so when she's your partner, you always stand a cha-cha chance of winning. It's the incredible Ote Mabuse! Ot, who are you playing with tonight?
I'm playing with Joel, who's a nurse from Halifax.
Good to see you, Joel.
Thank you.
Brilliant stuff. And finally, you know him as a star of EastEnders and Spandau Ballet. Your kids know him as Roman Kemp's dad. It is the brilliant Martin Kemp! Who are you with tonight?
I am with Jordan, who's Tesco manager from Braintree in Essex.
How about that? Best of luck to you all. Let's play Rolling In It. Now, we've got loads of lanes. We've got loads of money. Wherever the coin lands, that's how much each question is worth. Now, the boards, look, they're locked in. The questions are locked in and the coins are all ready to go. Now, I am going to roll the first coin to see how much money you're going to get in your prize pot to kick you off. Here we go. Wish me luck. It's off! Oh, well, oh, don't tell me. Please, tell me I've done it. Come on, this has been a great start for me. Right, here's the deal. I've got 15 questions. Whoever has the most money at the end of the 15th question could be taking that money home. The board will change throughout the show, so let's get going. Let's refill the slots. Got a lovely £5,000 slot. The bankrupt is there for the first time. Look at your faces studying the board already. Yes, they're not messing about. Right, Sarah and Peter, you're up first. Please, come and join me at the launcher. So, Peter, tell me, what do you like to do in your spare time?
Like my music. I'm into the UKG music scene.
What, as in rapping?
Well, I'm more of a host. I've got a couple of bars, but...
Well, you can't tease us.
All time on Saturday Ravers. I'm the R to the A-N-G-E-R. Stephen Mohan and the Ranger. Danger! Danger! We're rolling in it with the Ranger! Rolling!
Yes! Yes! Who is going to load up your first coin?
Should I load and you push? Should we do that?
We'll start off with that, yeah.
Is okay,
that
let's. Right? Yeah, okay. Is that all right?
Thanks,
right,
Sarah.
Pop it in there, Sarah.
Here.
That's it.
Good luck.
Good luck to the coin.
Never
hurts.
Here we go.
Peter, do your thing. Come on, Peter. And it's off. The first coin for Peter tonight. No, no, no. Please don't go near bankrupt. Oh, I'll tell you what. Where's he going to go? 2,500 or 5,000? Yeah! This is a beautiful start. Question one is worth £2,500. A castle in North Wales provided the location for the 2020 series of which TV show? Any ideas straight away, Peter?
I think it's your best friend, Stephen, their programme.
Is it? OK. Well, let's find out if Phil and Holly are up there. Is it Love Island? Ooh. Could it be The Circle or I'm a Celebrity?
You know.
I'm going for I'm a Celebrity, yeah. Stephen.
Are we going to lock it in?
Lock it in, Stephen.
For £2,500 for Sarah and Peter, are you correct? Come on. Of course it is. That's a great start. So £2,500, that has now gone into your pot. Here it goes. So you're now on £7,500. Now, look, the board hasn't changed yet. Your call. Are you going to play? Are you going to pass?
What do you reckon?
I think we're here once. We're starting the game. Let's go another time.
OK.
Good luck! Come on!
It worked the first time.
OK. Do right, your thing.
So, yeah, go on, Peter.
So... right, here we go. I might do the eyes closed one.
Oh, right.
Oh, no, really?
He's done it. He's gone for it with the eyes closed.
No, no.
The first roll he did with the eyes open. Second one with the eyes closed. And I tell you something, it is great. You literally are on a roll. This is brilliant. OK, here's question two, worth another £2,500. In 2004, who said, my chances of being PM are about as good as the chance of finding Elvis on Mars? Was it?
Yes.
Do you think? Let's see if it comes up.
Keir Starmer. Nicola Sturgeon. Or Boris Johnson.
It's not a notable thing to say if you're not Boris Johnson. Do you know what I mean? It's
yes.
Not... I think it's Boris Johnson, but I want you... What do you think?
I'm agreeing with you. I don't know, but I'm going to agree with you. I'm going to lock that in, Stephen. Boris Johnson.
You're going with Sarah on this
one? Sarah's been with so far, so...
Sarah said to me before the show, she always gets so tense on this show. I'm just here for the support. It's now back to your answer, Sarah.
You can do it.
Is it the correct answer? Did Boris Johnson say that for £2,500?
Oh, God. This is so stressful.
Yes! Good! Honestly, this is beautiful work. Yeah. Another £2,500 from the machine into your pot. There it goes. You know, and £10,000.
Let's just see it.
Oh, yeah, do see it, because sometimes it doesn't stay there long. But
right. Yeah.
You're doing well, so, again, it's your call, it's your game. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
What do you think?
We'll play one more.
Play one more?
That is not what I would have said!
I think I might let Joe have a go at it.
Oh, so you were going to play?
I was going to play, but...
I swayed you by saying
Yeah.
Literally, Sarah's gone from being, I'm just here for support, to controlling the game.
Yeah.
But it's your call.
No, I'm going to go back there.
They want to pass. I think he feels safe with that, and that's pass. Absolutely fine. Yeah. There you go. You passed the game on £10,000. OT and Joel, get yourselves down here. Joel, how are you?
Pretty dapper tonight.
Trying.
Yeah, he's looking good, isn't he?
Yeah, yeah, really, really good.
Absolutely.
But not as good as Oti, obviously.
Oh, look at this!
I know.
He's like Love Island. Now, Joel, have you got any techniques? Sarah's already wishing the coins luck. Anything you're going
to
be doing?
I like to transfer my energy and positivity to the coin. And then that'll take it on its way.
What, like using the power of the mind?
Power of the mind. That's
serious?
All it is. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
But actually, I've just realised I've left the iron on. Yep, that's it. It's off. Great. OK, well, look, let's see if the power of the mind does work for you this evening. Who's loading? Who's launching?
I will load.
You will load and I launch. OK.
I'll take them up.
OK, well, let's see if it works for you. Remember, you need a bit of luck.
OK.
And the coin is off. But where is the coin going to go? This looks nice. Is it the 1,000 or the 2,000? It's the 1,000, I think. Is it?
Yes.
Beautiful start. Nice. Oh, a little dance there, Joel. Like it. OK, but remember, you need to get the question right to bank that £1,000. Let's see your question. What was the title of the sequel to the novel 50 Shades of Grey? 51 Shades of Grey? 50 Shades Darker?
Mm-hmm.
Or could it be 50 Shades of Pink?
Yeah, it's 50 Shades Darker.
Are you sure it's not 50 Shades of Pink?
No, I'm sure it's not pink or grey.
OK, then.
Yeah.
50 Shades Darker.
Are you going to lock that in?
Lock it in, please.
OK, let's lock it in. Now there's no going back. Have you just got £1,000? The nerves. I can feel your nerves. Have you got another £1,000 in your pot? Let's see. Yes. Oti is very confident now, which is great.
Yeah.
Let's move your £1,000 from our big machine to your pot. There it goes. Oh, lovely.
What do you want to do?
Let's refill the slots, please.
Oh, my word.
Look, you could lose half your money, which you could accept at this point, but the steal has just arrived on the board. There's £10,000 and also £5,000 with Martin and Jordan. It's up to you. Are you going to play or are you going to pass?
We'll play.
OK, you are going to play. Well, pop that coin in.
Hey!
And it's off. It looks like a good roll. But where is it going? Oh, no, you don't want to bankrupt, please.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is nice. This is nice.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Oh, the relief when it goes in that good slot is amazing. But remember, to bank that £5,000, you need to answer question number four. In 2020, Captain Tom Moore set a record as the oldest person to have a UK number one single. With which song? Was it Walk Like a Man, You'll Never Walk Alone, or Walking on Sunshine?
I think it's You'll Never Walk Alone.
I mean, we should discuss this, right?
Yeah, I think we should. Yes. No, we shouldn't, because it's my favourite football team's, Liverpool's, song, obviously, so I'm going to go with You'll Never Walk Alone.
You're
going to
lock it in?
I am.
For £5,000, are you correct? Are you going to stay in control of the board? Find out after the break.
Oh,
see you in a bit. Welcome back to Rolling In It, where Oti and Joel are in control of the board and there's £6,000 currently in their prize pot. And there's £5,000 up for grabs with this question. I asked them, in 2020, Captain Tom Moore set a record as the oldest person to have a UK number one single. But what was the song? And they locked in, You'll Never Walk Alone. Let's find out. For £5,000, are you correct? Of course you are. £5,000, we're going to send from there over there. So now, you are in the lead with £11,000. Do you want to play or pass?
What are you thinking of doing?
In my heart, it says play, but
yeah,
in my head, it says pass.
It's a game, isn't it? Let's just play.
OK.
Yeah?
We'll have one more go.
OK, let's see what question five is going to be worth. Pop your coin in and let's give it a roll.
I believe the
coin
in you.
Is now in the launcher. And it's off. Is it going to be the roll that Joel needs?
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, please.
No.
Joel didn't really want to go for this roll.
Oh,
but Oti convinced him. And they just lost their money. You meant not wanting to do that roll. But you went with Oti.
We worked together.
You were in the lead, but sadly now you're in last place. We're going to lose your £11,000. It's gone as you head back to your podium, giving Martin and Jordan a chance. I saw Martin's head in his hand.
It went to my heart.
I know. But listen, Jordan, I hear that you are over the moon with your partner tonight.
It's just who I wanted. I'm so happy.
But what is it about Martin that you like so much?
I just fancy him, don't I?
Jordan, if you won big tonight, what would you spend it on?
Oh, I've been trying to get him down the aisle a while. Not him, well, I would, but no, never asked.
Oh, brilliant. Well, listen, fingers crossed for you. You're in good hands with Martin. Right, let's do it. We are on question five. Let's see how much it's worth. Pop that coin in whenever you're ready.
I'll load your lunch.
Yeah. Right. Get ready, Jordan.
Do I go that way or that way?
Well, there's the 5,000 right down the middle, but this is a bit safer over there, isn't it? But watch that bankrupt.
That didn't help.
Right, the coin is on the move.
Come on.
Nobody knows where the coin's going to go. But is it going to be... Are you serious?
Go
is this your first roll in the steel set? So obviously get the steel of £10,000. Because Oti and Joel have nothing in their pot at the moment. You need to get this question correct. Good luck. Here it comes. Which animal's name is used to refer to an adult female elephant? Is it a seal? A dog? Or a cow?
I mean, if you ask me, it's got to be a cow.
That's what.
Because it can't be a seal, can it?
But they're the same colour.
They're the same colour.
Got a good point.
I think an elephant cow because it's big and fat.
Do you know what? Let's go cow. Cow.
You're locking in cow, is that correct?
Uh-huh.
I hope you don't look a Dumbo.
Come on.
Peter and Sarah, let's remove the £10,000 and pass it over to your pot and take a look at it arrive.
£15,000.
So, now, let's ask you the all-important question. Are you going to play question number six or are you going to pass?
It's your call.
You've got £15,000 and nobody else has got anything in their pot as yet.
I mean, if we aim over there...
You want to go again, don't you?
Let's do one more.
Do
one more, right. Let's load up the launcher.
Oh, we're being too crazy. I don't know.
Who knows? We're in. Go on.
Right.
The nerves are kicking in too. And it's off.
It's a good one. No, it's good. It's good.
Right.
It's good. It's good.
Come on. But where is it going to go?
Come down.
Oh! £1,000 on question number six. The 2019 Super Bowl was the first to feature what? Female players, male cheerleaders, or mixed-sex toilets?
What is the Super Bowl?
Super Bowl. It's like American football. Oh. Gridiron with a big hat, fellas with the muscles, shoulder pads.
Yeah, I'm not
getting... They're not going to mix female and male together. Male cheerleaders, you do get... Male dancers, don't you?
Yeah.
Right? Mixed sex toilets? No, I don't.
Don't care where people are going to the toilet, kind of thing.
Yeah. What do you think?
I'd say male cheerleader.
Male cheerleader. Yeah. Shall we go that?
Yes.
Let's do that.
Are you going to lock that in, Jordan?
Yes, please.
For £1,000, was it male cheerleaders? Have you got it right? Yes! Now, guys, this is brilliant. Another £1,000 going from there to there into your pot. You're playing for £16,000 now. It's a board change. Let's refill the slots. For the first time tonight, you've got a £7,500 slot. It's a lovely board, but it's your shout.
What do you want to do? Do you want to go?
Yeah.
Stick or play?
I
want to
play.
You want to play?
Yeah.
You enjoying it?
Yeah.
Right. We're going to play.
It's just straight down the middle, isn't it?
Straight down the middle. It's easy as that.
OK, pop that coin into the launcher.
Right.
Jordan. And the coin is off. But where is that coin going to go? No, you don't want it near the bankrupt. Is it going to go in the steel or the 5,000? Where's it going to go? If you get question seven correct, another £5,000 goes into your pot. Here it comes. In Marilyn Monroe's famous version of Happy Birthday, how did she address John F. Kennedy? Johnny Boy, Mr. President, or JFK?
I know.
You know this?
I do know this one.
It's in your hands.
Well, I think.
Yeah.
Jordan, what are you going to go with?
Happy birthday, Mr.
President. Oh. That was beautiful, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I could be in Spandau Ballet.
Yeah. Well, you could, but... OK. Are you going to lock that in?
Yes, please.
Come on, Jordan. This will bank you another £5,000. Are you correct? Let's have a little listen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Yay! It was indeed a beautifully sung. Nice one, Jordan. Right, so another £5,000 is going from the machine into your pot, bringing your total now to £21,000 as we move on to question 8 of 15. Martin, what do you think Jordan should do?
It's your money we're playing with, 21,000 quid. Do you want to give it a break and come back?
If they get that little still, I'll be raging.
Yeah, all right, let's do it.
You're going to go with it.
Do you want to put it in or do you want
to... I think we should stay as we're doing it.
Working.
Okay. Wow, wow, wow. Jordan, this is fighting talk. Martin is backing you all the way.
Yeah. Keep it in this area here.
We don't want to bankrupt.
It's easier said than done.
We don't want the half. Jordan getting slightly stressed.
Stay away. Can move on.
But
move on.
Is it another good roll?
Come on, come on.
It's looking good. It's looking good. Here is question number 8. Who was everybody's first friend on the social media website MySpace? Was it Tom, Dick, or Harry?
It's not going to be Dick. Can't have your first friend as Dick. I'd say Tom's a bit more generic.
Yeah, your gut's taking you there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it.
So you don't want Dick and you don't want Harry. You're sticking with Tom. Are you going to lock Tom in?
Yes, please.
Come on. Oh, no, man.
Have you done it again? No! Listen, this is absolutely brilliant. This is like a dream team at the moment.
Well done.
Let's get more money from there, please, and pass it straight over there. Thank you very much. Wow, this is a big pot compared to Sarah. And Peter on zero, and Oti and Joel on zero as well. You've now got £23,500. Play or pass?
What do you want to do?
They could steal that from me. That's sitting in my brain.
Why don't you look into Martin's eyes?
What do you want to do?
And he will tell you what to do.
What do you want to do? You want to play again?
That's a dream come true,
you do
Jordan.
You want to play again, don't you? I knew
you did. Yeah.
You want to go again?
You're only here once, right?
Exactly.
Well, right, let's play again.
You're going to go again?
Yeah, one more time.
OK. Come on. And it's off. But where is that coin going to go? Stay away from bankrupt. This is good. It could be steel. It could be £5,000. Which way is it going to go? Wow. Seriously?
Well done.
This is amazing. Right. £5,000 on question number 9. You've gone with your gut, you've gone with your instinct, and it's working. Cooper's Hill in Gloucestershire is home to which unusual annual event? Bog snorkeling, pancake race, or cheese rolling?
I'm thinking cheese, because Gloucester cheese... Is that a cheese?
Gloucestershire cheese?
Gloucestershire cheese, yeah. I'd say cheese rolling, then down the hills.
What are you going to lock in?
I know what you think. Let's go with your gut.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I go with the cheese, please?
Right, let's lock in cheese rolling. For £5,000, was she right?
Come on.
What a game!
Brilliant.
You just added another £5,000 from there into your pot. In it goes, taking you now up to £28,500. Nobody else has got a sniff in the game as yet. Ah, now, this will either convince you to stay on or to pass it. Let's refill the slots. I don't know whether it caught your eye at home, but my one went straight to £10,000. There's still a bankrupt. There's another £7,500.
Nah, I'm not risking that.
You're not risking it, OK? Head back to your £28,500. Sarah and Peter, you're back in play. Let's load up the machine.
Should I load a new launch?
Yes, please.
Let's load.
Sarah, thank you.
Steal, please. No offence.
And it's in. Peter, it's down to you now.
Now, remember, so half doesn't matter.
No.
Because we've got bugger all.
So, yeah.
Bankrupt doesn't matter because we've got bugger all.
Yeah.
Just have some fun.
Oh, a one-handed hit of the launcher. Oh, I tell you what, that's not bad. That's not. £5,000. You could be back in the game as quick as that if you get question 10 correct. Which of these games uses beavers and cockshots? Is it badminton?
Ah.
Is it backgammon, or is it bar billiards.
Have you got any feelings anyway at all?
No.
No, you did though. You did like a woot noise.
Yeah, because I thought the
shuttlecocks. Shuttlecocks, cock shots.
Yeah.
What would be a beaver in badminton?
I mean, what is backgammon?
It's a board game.
Oh, right.
It's mostly like posh people that play that though. It's right. Like their Monopoly.
Okay. I'm a backgammon or billiards, I'm bar billiards, I'm thinking.
I can't imagine Posho's going, oh, excellent cock shot. I just can't hear it.
Right, so yeah.
With bar billiards, I can hear them like, oh, nice beaver or
yeah, all right.
What are you gonna lock
well,
in?
Bar billiards, let's go. Let's go.
You're gonna lock bar billiards in?
Let's lock it in.
For £5,000, are you correct to say bar billiards? Find out in just a minute.
Oh, no!
Welcome back to Rolling In It, where Sarah and Peter are in control of the board, and at this moment they've got nothing in their pot, so they really need to get this question correct to stay in the game. Now, I asked them which of these games uses beavers and cock shots. They locked in bar billiards to try and win £5,000.
I don't want to look.
Come on, it's a biggie for you, Peter. Is bar billiards the correct answer? The only one you didn't properly mention.
No,
backgammon.
No, so the Poshos do say that.
The Poshos
you
play
beaver.
Backgammon.
Nice cock shot.
You need to go back. You've still got nothing in your pot. See you in a bit. Otie and Joel, you've got another shot. Pop your coin into the launcher.
Go
okay,
for it, yeah.
I'm gonna go for it.
This is a big roll.
Which way are you thinking of going?
I'm thinking of going that way.
Yeah, okay.
Right. Where is that coin gonna go? This is looking very nice. This is looking good. Come on, there it is. £5,000 slot. But can you bank that £5,000 with question number 11? In the theme song to the comedy series The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, how does Will Smith say goodbye to his cab driver?
Do you know?
Is it adios al amigo? Is it in a wild crocodile? Or smell you later?
Smell you later. Lock it in.
You're just going with smell you later.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
For £5,000. Let's hear if you're correct.
I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, you're home, smell you later.
Yeah, love it. Right, so £5,000 is now going into your pot. You needed that. We're on question 12. Do you want to play or pass?
We will play.
You've okay, got to play. OK, right. Go on, Otie, do the
deed. Come on. Oh.
It's loaded. It's ready to launch. Joel just throwing out a few dance moves now. Oh, come on. Come on. Really? Are you for real? Are you serious?
I'm so sorry.
I don't know whether you heard at home, but Jordan just said to Martin, I'm not getting married. Remember, to steal the £28,500, that's a lot of money, guys. You need to get this question correct. When La La Land was mistakenly announced as the winner of the Best Picture Oscar, which film had actually won the award? Was it The Shape of Water, Parasite, or was it Moonlight?
It was Moonlight, I remember.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So we're going to say Moonlight and lock it in, please.
This is to steal possibly £28,500.
I'm excusing.
Joel has had confidence in Otie all night. Are you correct to say Moonlight for the big steal? It's a game changer! Let's take it away from Martin and Jordan and place it with Otie and Joel. £33,500.
Oh,
no.
They've done it again. They always catch me out. Right, before you make up your mind whether you're going to play or pass, let's see what your new board looks like. Let's refill the slots. There's now a £15,000 slot. Also, bear in mind, Joel, there's only three questions left.
I suppose we can go for one more.
You're going to go for one more?
I think so.
I've got faith in you, my word.
You're going to do it, Joel?
One more.
Yeah. One more they want to go for. Load the launcher. Joel, let's see which slot it's going to land in. He said he can control the coins with the power of his mind. Well, if he can, I'll tell you what. Joel! It's half. Joel, look. Let's take a look at your pot. We've got a half it. So you're now on £16,750. And now Martin and Jordan get control of the board. Come this way. Jordan and Martin, load up the launcher, please. It's in.
Here we go. Come on, Jordan. Where are you going?
There's silence in the studio at the moment. And it's off. The chances to return the favour, but it's not going near the steel, but it is, or is it? Oh. Hang on. Minus 5,000, you've got nothing to go with there. You need to head back to your podium. And Sarah and Peter get another chance. You're back. You know what to do.
I'm going to have you pressing.
Pressing? Oh, are you sure? Right? Oh, God. OK.
Is that all right?
Load, and I'll launch. So, what do you reckon?
Still, we need to steal the 15.
Do you want to do it together?
Yeah, we'll
Let's
do it out. Yes, yes.
Put your hand on half, and then we'll do...
You ready?
Yep.
I reckon now.
Right, it's off. But where is that coin gonna go? Are you for... Oh, no, are you sick? Guys, I'll tell you something. It could be the steel. It could be the half. It could be the... Come on!
Get in there.
I'm not.
I'm getting excited there.
Come on, we're gonna get it right.
What a moment. It is madness, but again, this changes everything, and it's question 13. Here is the question to steal £16,750. When Big Ben rings in the new year in London, what time is it in New York City? Is it 3 p.m.?
No, it's too far away.
It may be 5 p.m. or it could be 7 p.m.
When I was there, is this too much of a story?
No,
my friend
love it.
Was looking after my cat and my dog, and she would go to bed and text me to say she was going to bed, and we were generally having dinner at like early dinner, like pre-show, like 5, and she'd go to bed at 10.
Are you saying 7?
I think it's 7 p.m.
Yeah. Oh, God. I don't think that story's helped anyone this
time. I'm not even sure it's helped me. This is for you.
I'm going to go with 7 p.m. I'm going to lock in 7 p.m.
Okay. Peter can't even look for the all important steal for £16,750. Are you right?
Yes!
I tell you what, that was tense. We need to do the steal.
Watch it go.
Watch it arrive. Okay, there's only two questions to go. Are you going to stay in control of the board?
Yeah, or
are you?
We're going to stay, Stephen.
You're going to stay.
You didn't even need any questions, Stephen.
Load the launcher. Okay.
Good luck. I love you.
Who's going to roll it?
We're going to go for a double whammy.
Double whammy, why not?
Whammy. Should we have a double whammy?
Yeah, we did last time.
It worked last time. Is it going to work again?
Right, you ready?
You decide.
Now.
Is the double whammy going to be a winner? The coin is off. The coin is rolling. No, please don't be cruel. Ah! He Right, now listen, you've got half. We are going to take away half of your money. So you're on £8,375. Still a lot of money. As you head back to your podium, will they get back in control? Or will Oti and Joel rule the day? Let's find out. Load up the launcher. This is still anybody's game.
So which one are we going for?
I'm going to go that
this way. More this way. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah.
And it's gone. Joel has stopped doing the dance moves. Oh, I tell you. I tell you what.
Swag.
This is what I mean. You've got the steel back. You have landed in the steel slot.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know what's happening. We don't know what's happening.
You need to get question number 14 correct to steal the £8,375. Here is question 14. Which fictional character holds the Guinness World Record for the most downloaded sat-nav voice? Is it Mr. T? Is it Homer Simpson? Or Joey Tribbiani?
So, sat-nav, which voice would you like to tell you where you want to go? Imagine you're going to the airport. Which one would you go for? Joey's a bit Italian, isn't there? The American-Italian.
Yeah. And it's quite comedic as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
But obviously, so is Homer.
Homer's
Simpson.
Got that different
but
voice.
It's quite young for an adult to have him on a sat-nav. I think it's Joey.
Why would you say Joey?
Because Mr. T is kind of the olderish generation, isn't it?
Yeah.
And Joey is kind of the youngerish generation. So there is like in between the two of Homer and Mr. T.
But I don't know, if you think Homer is... People love The Simpsons.
I know.
People love The Simpsons.
They do. Everyone loves The Simpsons.
Joe, I'm going to trust you. I don't know. I don't know.
Joel,
I don't...
your game, your choice. Are you looking in Mr. T, Homer Simpson, or Joey Tribbiani?
Joey Tribbiani.
For the steal and to take £8,375 and to get back in the game. Are you correct? Is it Joey Tribbiani? Homer Simpson, and you were edging to that, OT?
Yeah!
But look, you haven't got the steal. You head back that way. Martin and Jordan, you head this way. Guys, there is a board change as Jordan and Martin reach the launcher. Let's refill the slots. It's a new board.
Here we go.
It could be the final roll with the final question. It could completely change the game and turn it on its head. Look, there's two £25,000 slots. There's a £10,000 slot. There are now two steals. But, of course, there are two bankrupts. Right, who's going to load? Who's going to launch?
I'll load and we launch together.
OK, right? Let's do this.
All right.
Will this be the one that Jordan needs? Is it going near the 25? You are what? Come on! Jordan, this is a massive deal now. It's question 15. If you get it correct, that £25,000 is going to go in your pot and you've made it through to the final. If you get the question incorrect, then Sarah and Peter will be going through to the final and playing for their £8,375. Here's your question for £25,000. In the UK, which of these can you do aged 16? Buy a pet, get a tattoo, or sit on a jury?
Do you have to be 18 to sit on a jury?
Sit on a jury, you do.
Get a tattoo, you have to be 18. Why would you buy a pet?
I honestly didn't know there was an age limit to it, buying a pet.
I assume there was.
But I agree with you. I think you sit on a jury is 18. Get a tattoo, I would have thought was 18. Mm-hmm. So we're both going in the same direction.
Buy a pet,
which is really odd.
Jordan, your game, your choice. What are you looking in?
buy a pet? Is that stupid?
It's not stupid. I mean, I didn't know there was an age limit to it, buying a pet.
There must be, can't
it? Yeah, there must be.
Kids buy a pet.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's try it. Let's try it.
Buy a pet.
Right, you are locking in buy a pet. This is for £25,000. If you get it right, you're going through to the bankroll. If you get it wrong, Sarah and Peter are going through.
Come on.
Is she correct?
Go silver.
Wow-wee. £25,000 is going from there into your pot. Keep the applause going, by the way, because they have been brilliant. Sarah and Peter, OT and Joel, how about that? Martin and Jordan, they are going through to the bankroll. But will she win it on the final roll of the show? Find out after the break. So it's been welcome back. Now, Martin and Jordan have made it through to bankroll. Now, Jordan is just one step away from taking home that £25,000, and she'll be doing that with our very special lucky gold coin. Now, here's how it works. There are 8 slots, and Martin and Jordan now have to try and fill them. For every correct answer, a win goes into the slot. Incorrect, it will be a lose in the slot. Now, if there's any time left, we can go back and hopefully turn any loses into wins. More wins, of course, means more chance of you getting that £25,000 and taking it home. Jordan, how are you feeling right now?
I think I might be sick.
What's really important to remember is you can confer, but I do need to take the final answer from you, Jordan, OK? Good luck. Yeah. Your 60 seconds start now. The cartoon rabbit Bugs Bunny is known for eating which vegetable?
Carrot.
Correct. Which horse won the 2020 virtual Grand National?
Pass.
Potter's Corner. Who replaced Nick Grimshaw as host of the Radio 1 Breakfast
Fred
Show?
Fred James.
Correct. What does the G stand for in the name of the popular drink G&T?
Gin.
Correct. Weatherfield North Tram Stop is a fictional location in which TV soap?
Coronation Street.
Correct. Eddie Murphy plays Prince Akeem in which 2021 film?
Pass.
Pass.
Coming to America.
Yeah.
Which US singer duetted with Lady Gaga on the 2020 hit Rain On Me?
Pass.
It was Ariana Grande. Oh. Which large gland in the body secretes insulin?
Pass.
It's pancreas. What was the title of Robert Louis Stevenson's first published novel?
Pass.
Treasure Island. What is the main ingredient? And we are out of time.
We've got a nice slot there.
It's 50-50. You've got 4 win slots and 4 lose slots. Right. Martin and Jordan, a 50-50 chance on your final roll to win that £25,000. Let's do it. Let's roll one final time in bankroll. Come on. Jordan, just remind everyone, what would you do with the £25,000?
Finally get my boyfriend down the aisle.
OK. What's his name, by the way?
Luke.
OK, Luke, listen, good luck. It's all on this roll. Martin, please.
Jordan, this is for you. This is for the wedding. This is for your future.
Let's do this. Right, thank
luck.
You.
4 wins. 4 loses. Lights down, please. The final roll. And it's off. Will it be a win? Will it be a lose? Please. Please,
oh
don't do this. Come on. This could be a win.
Over the moon
for you.
Amazing.
I am over the moon. Jordan, sum up how you're feeling. I can see already.
I've never had this much money in my whole life.
Oh. I'll tell you what, you played an incredible game. You've had guts like I've never seen on this show. Martin, she's done amazing.
Oh, absolutely amazing. I'm so proud of her. I so wanted her to win. I can't tell
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Well, there you go. You're getting married. Yeah. Congratulations. One more time, let's hear it for Jordan. What a show. I loved it. Hope you loved it too. And, of course, next time it could be you rolling in it. Good night, everyone. You've seen the show, and now you can play Rolling in It on your phone. Could you roll a coin to beat the machine? Download Rolling in It for free on Google Play and the App Store now.
Just fab, and more at Rolling in It same time.